Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Psalm 91, verse 15. He shall call upon me and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. This verse giving us the assurance that our God is a prayer answering God. Here the Lord gives a promise here. He shall call upon me and I will answer him. Whenever we call upon him, he will answer us. Not only answering our prayers, he will do something because of our prayers. Here Bible says, I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. What kind of work God does when we pray? Whenever we pray, God gives answer and he will be with us. And he will deliver us and honor us. So never give up your prayer. God is hearing your prayer. He will deliver you and he will honor you. Jesus told the disciples, I will be with you until the end of the world. As he promised to his disciple, he was with them and he delivered them. And he used them mightily and he honored them. We are worshipping the same living God, Jesus. Maybe you are discouraged for some reason. But the Lord wants to encourage you that he will hear you and he will answer your prayers. So never give up your prayer. Today make a decision to pray continuously. The Lord will listen to you and he will be with you. And he will deliver you from all the problems and he will honor you. He's a prayer answering God. Shall we do a word of prayer? Lord Jesus, thank you for hearing our prayers. Thank you for answering our prayers, O God. Thank you for being with us. Thank you for delivering us and honoring us, O God. Lord, we believe that you are working something on behalf of us. You are doing something for our prayers, O God. Jesus, help us to pray without ceasing, O God. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your wonderful works, O God. Let this day be a day of miracle for your children. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.